welcome you to This is Sally, and I'm happy to finally get a chance to do another video for all of you guys. Well, I know I owe you a lot because since November of 2012, I didn't upload any video until today. So, yeah, because I have been very, very busy, so sorry. But anyway, this evening I will go into teach you two questions, very, very important questions in English that you may want to learn how to say in Tagalog. The first question is, how old are you? One and a half to say that. How old are you is ilang taon ka na? You read the dog. Yeah, I'm so distracted all the time because it's very noisy here in this area. We just moved here, and you know, very noisy. The vehicles. It's near the airport, so sometimes the airplanes and the dogs. Okay, but anyway, stop. Right? You hear that? No more. Right? Okay. So, how old are you? Ilang taon ka na? Ilang means how many, taon means year, kana means you. Ilang taon ka na? So to ask that in English, in Filipino accent, you should say ilang taon ka na? Ilang taon ka na? So as you notice in English, it's going up, right? When you ask a question, it's the same thing in Filipino. It should go up. Ilang taon ka na? That way. Okay, so the second word, is where do you live? Where do you live? Where do you live? Very important question. If you want to know the address of someone, right, you should ask, where do you live? And to ask that in Filipino, you should ask, saan ka nakatira? Saan ka nakatira? Saan? Where? Ka? You? Nakatira? Live? Saan ka nakatira? Okay, so those are the two words we have for tonight. Again, the first one is, how old are you? Ilang taon ka na? And the second one is, where do you live? Saan ka nakatira? Until next time, I hope to upload more videos for you, so please comment or request or subscribe. Until next time, this is Sally, and have a good night ahead. Bye.